So then the ball goes back to Jokic in an advantage situation.
Oh, goodness.
Same scenario for Miami Heat. Couldn't get it to go. Fight for the rebound. Good hands of Nikola Jokic. Throws it ahead to Gordon, not expecting the pass. And that's going to be another foul on Vincent. That was one of those wrong place, wrong times. And he picks up his third. Frustrating first half for Gabe Vincent.
He didn't even look at the glass.
To me, that's wrong place, wrong time, wrong call. To me, this is not a foul. Right. This is a bad play.
And he runs right into him. I agree, guys.
Yeah, that's tough luck right there. But we will take it.
More free throws.
And not make it. My gosh. Ooh-wee.
Gordon, he's got to guard a lot of talented players.
What is wrong with this man and his free throws? My goodness. All playoffs, he's been missing free throws. Jeez. Jesus. Two free throws this nigga just missed. Goofy ass.
He's got outstanding technique, Aaron Gordon. He does.
The Butler floats it up at 8-14.
My goodness, man.
And speaking of technique, Jimmy Butler is dominating anybody not named Aaron Gordon defending him. He's that upper body strap is eliminating every challenge they present defensively. He's taken 15 shots here in the first half. Murray drives, finishes with the left hand. That's going to be a goal tie even if it didn't go in. And Murray's got a 20-point half. Great bounce back game from Jamal Murray. And to me, that's why you have to trap Jamal Murray in the pick and roll action. Be active and have high hands, forcing him to be a passer. Murray already has more points and more field goals than he did in the entirety of game two. 8-24. Butler trying to get away from Gordon. Another floater comes up short. Ball reflected.
Keep going, punch on these niggas. Yeah, let's go. Ah, no free throws.
He's been terrific when he's rebounded and busted out tonight.
And a whistle on a foul. And that's going to be three on Gordon if it's not in. And there's what you're talking about, rebounding the basketball, putting pressure on the Heat defense, because earlier was a pass and a playmaker. This time puts his head down, attacks the rim. 13 fouls down the other end on Denver. First in the last 2 minutes, Jeff Green comes in. Gordon will sit with the three fouls.
And they really don't have another good matchup for Butler. Jeff Green has the size, but not the same lateral quickness he once had coming into the league.
Struce trying to get going. Finds Adebayo. Adebayo goes right at Jokic.
Can we get a charge?
It's going to be two on the Joker. Free throws.
Just pushing him in the chest? Oh, come on, man.
See the aggressiveness by Bam and clear contact by Jokic.
Contact by Bam? My God. Just because he don't flop, start flopping, Jokic.
All-NBA defense second team.
Start flopping then.
Fourth time in his career.
Like Gabe Vincent.
Four times in 6 years.
Everybody uses that term now, going into his bag, like on offense, because they have a lot of different skills. Bam Adebayo has a defensive bag. He can guard the post. He can switch pick and rolls. He can play like guys like Jaylen Brown from Boston and Tatum if they don't have other good matchups. I mean, this guy has a bag defensively, and I don't think enough players think about having a bag on defense.
He's such a smart defender, really thinks the game, Eric Spoelstra, this loss. I was a 50-man's player out there. Under a minute to go here on the second. Curry, shot off nicely by Adebayo. Ball Pope, looking for Jokic, the entry pass, the bank shot, hits it. Good help defense from Max Struce. And great trapping of the ball, Jamal Murray forcing him to get rid of it.
And Jokic is not getting a great whistle down there with all the contact that's taking place.
Butler, Adebayo, shot no good. Jokic with a rebound. He's got 12 rebounds here in the first half. nearly a triple-double, 12 points, 7 assists. Jokic kicks it out. Porter, open three.
Come on. Come on. Thank you. They should got a flop. I'm headed for him to call it. They definitely hacking. If you're Jay Boy, you got to knock that down, right?
It is on Martin. There's been a lot of contact against Jokic tonight. That's what I don't know. Those two different guys fouled him. Martin.
Tee him up. What's going on? There's no non-drafted player talk to you like that.
I don't think Caleb Martin's that strong, though.
No, I would agree with you.
Jokic seems every playoff game, there's some stat where he joins basketball royalty.
And Jokic's brother in the stands is going at it with the Miami fans. That would not be a fair fight. Him versus the whole section.
Denver up by 5. It's been close throughout. That's the largest lead for both teams. Final second. Butler up top. Lowry, three-pointer. That will end the first half. A good scrap here in the first couple of quarters. Jamal Murray comes alive.
Quiet.